It's like African wilderness.
Yeah, right. Skating in the Sahara Desert.
John Hosey, why do you skateboard?
Just been doing it a really long time. It's just what I do for fun. Do it to keep my sanity. Do it to stay in shape, I guess. I don't really care about that too much, but you know what I mean? Like,
no, I hear
you. Just do it to keep your sanity.
Okay.
There's so many different parts that, like, are my favorite. I mean, my favorite feeling is, like, landing tricks.
Okay.
It's a great aspect socially because you meet so many people doing it. I mean, you meet really interesting people too because it blends over into, like, music and art and different things like that. So you had a very well-rounded crowd in the skate scene. I mean, people of many different talents.
Very cool.
To meet people like that.
Oh, awesome. Would you consider your relationship with skateboarding to be a love-hate relationship?
Yeah, without a doubt.
Yeah? Can you elaborate
I mean,
on that?
An abusive relationship. I don't know. I've fucking broken a lot of bones. I've been knocked out. I haven't been able to walk for 9 months at a stretch. And I always go back to it. I mean, there's no better feeling than going out on, like, a good day when you're, like, in the zone, you skate with your homies and everything like that. I mean, best feeling. But then when you get hurt, you're just like, fuck.
It's basically life to me. As I wake up in the morning, skateboarding, I'm at work, I think about what tricks I'm gonna do that day. Took a new shift so I can skate more.
Okay.
Ride for Ambler Skate Shop. Shit's awesome. Met good ass people through skating. It's good. It's a good time, you know. That's all it is. Isn't that what life is, right? For me, right?
Yeah. What made you want to start?
My neighbor down the street, when I was like 5 years old, was skating, and that guy's, I don't know, he gave me like my first CCS magazine, like catalog, and it was funny. I'm like, yeah, can we be friends? And he's like, yeah, I don't see why not. Like, you're down the street, and he like taught me how to skate, and now I'm 21 years old and teaching him how to do tricks.
All right. So, is there a favorite aspect that you have?
Definitely a new outlook on everything.
Yeah?
You go to city of Philadelphia and you see, like, I don't know, you see City Hall and you're normal, you know, not even like normal, someone who doesn't skate and you see City Hall, it's cool, I don't know, you see people walking around. To me, I see stairs, handrails, benches, like everything that I can skateboard on.
So you just look at everything as something to skate?
Yeah, everything.